Now, I made a homemade fidget spinner. You need hot glue gun, hot glue, nuts, and a ball bearing. That's basically all you need. And it works just fine. Okay, now, Aries and Logan, put a thumbs up on this video if you like it. Bye.
Guys. Nice.